It's one day and we need 30 of this outfit. I worked on that movie Babel. They were bleeding and dirty. That's what they're in the rest of the movie. We had 22 of the same outfit for Brad. This is pre-bus. This is he's been in the village for 3 days. This is he's been in the village for 5 days. It's all in the wardrobe truck, just like in a line.
This just reminds me of Bruce Willis in Die Hard. The one tank top.
It's just dirtier and dirtier and dirtier. Yeah.